Thank you, Mr. President. Colleagues, I want you to join me in extending courtesies to my colleague who is literally and figuratively across the aisle from me, the good senator from District 1. Several of us on this floor were guests of his district on Friday and Saturday, and I have to say we were extremely well treated. And it was all thanks to his hard work, both Friday night after the hearing, organizing a dinner that included a number of local electeds for us. We had a really good time there. And then the next day, having us visit what I consider to be a remarkable campus of nonprofit service providers just to the north of Roseburg, including a clinic, relief nursery, a group home for developmentally and intellectually disabled individuals, just a food pantry, just a remarkable collection of people doing good things. And then a visit out to the woods, which is always a great way to end a tour. Anyway, thank you very much, Senator, for being such a great host and so diligent in making sure that we not only had a good time, but learned a lot.